The Australian energy market operator could end its intervention this week after seizing control of the East Coast energy market for the first time in its history. It took control after days of volatility put several states at risk of blackout as temperatures plummeted. Regular operations might resume gradually if AEMO is confident in the consistent supply of power. However, the market regulator believes there could still be challenges to managing supply and demand for some time.